Before we start this video, a big thank you to everyone who helped me reach 100,000 views. Thank you all, I really appreciate it.
How's it going, guys? Max here. So,
we have leaks about the Galaxy Fold, Galaxy Rollable, and the Galaxy A82. Let's get into it. Okay, so we know that Samsung is the best when it comes to foldables, and since other phones, some other brands feel that it's already late to start chasing Samsung in that segment, they actually created their rollables. We saw some rollables like the Oppo Find X, I think that's what they're calling it, but the Oppo rollable, and people seem to actually like this concept more than the foldables. I personally, I'm still skeptical about it, but Samsung has actually fired back with the new renders on the Galaxy rollable, not even foldable, or simply Samsung dual slide as they call it. And we can see that it's just like a normal phone, and it actually rolls like other rollable renders that we've seen. And according to Let's Go Digital NL, he says that the screen can be up to 30 times larger, which is actually what every other rollable does. So I think this is just Samsung saying, okay, we have made it in the foldable section, and now we're coming for the rollable section. And unlike every other company, knowing Samsung, I mean that once they release a render for something as big as this, they can actually beat every other company to being the first to create an actual rollable that you can actually use and go and buy in stores. So that's the main, and I think this will also be, you know, complementing their Galaxy Z Fold series. And speaking of the Z Fold series, we have new leaks about the Z Fold 3. And firstly, we know that it's not coming by May, other than, you know, previous Galaxy devices, that the Galaxy Z Fold series that actually launched in May. We have information from Max that it won't come by May, and Ross Young suggests that the panels may start shipping by May, but the actual launch event for the Galaxy Z Fold 3 series will actually be within June or July. I personally think that it should be around that kind of July to give them more time to actually plan out everything, because as we are seeing, it's going to be one of the biggest events. And this further confirms that we're actually going to be seeing the under display camera in the Galaxy Z Fold 3 series. If you're loving this video, a sub to the channel would be great. In one of my recent videos, I actually said that we might see the under display camera of Samsung in their next A80 series, since there wasn't a successor to the A80. Well, I was actually wrong, because in the new renders I actually saw this morning, Galaxy A82, yes, they're calling it A82, that one has been confirmed, is coming with a rotating pop-up camera. Rotating pop-up camera in the sense that in the A80 we actually saw something like this, where if you switch to the selfie camera, the triple rear camera will turn to the front. But in this one, I'm actually seeing it with a different concept. Okay, it has a triple rear camera in a straight line, that is in a vertical line, not in a horizontal line like the A80. And once you switch to the selfie camera, it flips, turns, and brings up one camera. Now, I'm not sure if it brings up the whole three cameras. I've not actually seen it in any renders, but I think the one at the top is the main camera. So immediately you switch to the selfie camera, it will rotate and bring up the selfie camera only, so that you can take pictures. This is actually great. I mean, another camera innovation from the A80 series. And also not great, because this confirms that we are not seeing the under display camera with the Galaxy A82 series. Well, this is okay if you ask me. Tell me what you think about this in the comment section, and what you think about the Galaxy rollable in the comment section. Subscribe, and I'll see you next time.